Master Kenobi is here. Now we'll see some real fireworks.
Excuse me? What do you call what I've been doing all day?
I don't know. The word reckless comes to mind.
Very funny, Snips. Back to work. The troops still need our help. Charge the main guns.
How are we gonna help? Stinky's getting sicker and sicker.
But we promised Rex we'd help him.
Master, we've got to get him to the medics on the Jedi cruiser. It's our only chance to get Stinky back to his father, still breathing.
Captain Rex?
General Skywalker. Yes, General.
We're not going to be able to
help you.
Don't worry about us, General. We'll be all right. The mission always comes first, sir. Cover me!
Ventress, I know you're here. You can't hide. I feel your frustration. Let me guess, you're after Jabba's young son, too. You'll have to do better than that, my darling.
Now you die.
Shall we continue?
My pleasure.
Master, today I did my best to stay calm, focused. And when I did, everything seemed so easy.
Well, get focused, because things just got a lot harder. All we've got to do is land on that Jedi cruiser.
Their deflector shields are up. They must think this grease bucket is an enemy ship.
Jedi cruiser, hold your fire.
Who is that?
Incoming ship. Identify yourself.
Captain, what's going on down there?
Repeat. Identify yourself.
This is General Skywalker. We have Jabba the Hutt's son. He needs medical attention. We must board immediately.
Stand by.
Stand by? That's helpful.
Hang on!
Open the main hangar door and lower the deflector shields.
You got it, sir.
General Skywalker, we think we can lift the shields on the lower rear hangar.
We're on our way.
We've made it! We've made it!
General Skywalker! Abort! Abort! That changes our plans. Looks like we're gonna have to take this bucket of bolts all the way to Tatooine.